coming to the stage right now. Oh, first of all, Stephen Kelly, please see me in the back. And coming up right now is Derek Liam. Aubrey, you don't need to do that. Just move this up. All right. Derek Liam, everybody.
Yeah. Oh, crap. There are some talented monkeys out there. So I'm going to spend the next couple minutes pretending to be talented, but I promise to make you laugh. So that's good. When we've all seen a couple of kilted gentlemen aboard, and when you are a gentleman wearing a skirt, lots of questions arise. One above all else, and this song attempts to answer that question. Scotsman clad in kilt left the bar on evening fair. One could tell by how he walked that he drank more than his share. He stumbled down until he could no longer keep his feet, and he stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. Ring ding diddle diddle I-yo, ring ding diddle I-yo, he stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. About that time two young and lovely girls just happened by. One says to the other with a twinkle in her eye, see young sleeping Scotsman so strong and handsome built. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt. Ring ding diddle diddle I-yo, ring ding diddle I-yo, I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt. They snuck up on that sleeping Scotsman quiet as could be, lifted up his kilt about an inch so they could see. And there, behold, for them to view beneath his Scottish skirt was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. Ring ding diddle diddle I-yo, ring ding diddle I-yo, was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. Marveled for a moment, then one said, we must be gone. Let's leave a present for our friend before we move along. And as a gift, they tucked a blue ribbon and tied in a bow. Around the bunny star, the Scots kicked it, lift and show. Ring ding diddle diddle I-yo, ring ding diddle I-yo. Around the bunny star, the Scots kicked it, lift and show. Scotsman woke to nature's call and stumbled towards the trees. He lifts his kilt and he talks at what he sees. And in a startled voice he says to what's before his eyes, oh lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you've won first prize. Ring ding diddle diddle I-yo, ring ding diddle I-yo, oh lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you've won first prize.